In 1844, the Democrats were split. The three nominees for the presidential candidate were Martin Van Buren, a former president and an abolitionist, Jim Buchanan, a moderate, Louis Cass, a general and expansionist. From Nashville came a dark horse riding up. He was James K. Polk, Napoleon of the Sun. An austere, severe, he held few people dear. His oratory filled his foes with fear. Factions soon agreed, he's just the man we need to bring about victory. Manifest destiny, and annex the land that Mexico's command. And when the vote was cast, the winner was Mr. James K. Polk, Napoleon of the Sun. In 4 short years, he met his every goal. He seized the whole Southwest from Mexico. Make sure the tariffs fell, he made the English sell the Oregon Territory, built an independent treasury. Having done all this, he sought a second term. The precious few have mourned the passing of Mr. James K.